here to fight. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Heavyweight Championship. Making her way to the ring from the Pacific Islands, Tamina.
Gentlemen, in my time here in WWE, I've had the pleasure of getting to know hundreds of superstars. Believe me when I say, with complete certainty, that there is nobody meaner than Tamina.
I can believe that. Tamina is definitely not the most approachable superstar on the women's roster.
You're both talking like any of that's a bad thing. Tamina doesn't go out to the ring to have fun. She goes out there to beat up her opponent, win the match, and leave some bruised and broken women in her wake.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
Just to give you some insight into how Shayna Baszler thinks, she says
this ought to be good.
She prefers to break someone's mind before she breaks their body.
She's a submission magician. Protege and Rowdy Ronda Rousey. Shayna Baszler, so impressive, so dangerous. One of the most physical women in all of sports entertainment.
Yeah, and she knows it too.
Pretty amazing. Shayna Baszler, the first of the MMA four horsewomen to win a title in WWE. Quite the accomplishment for Shayna Baszler.
Anytime this title is defended, it's a big fight feel.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Changes her fortune. Suplex. Oh, agonizing neck crank right now.
This is how you make your opponent pay.
Spear! Spear!
Pushing the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Looking for the quick pin. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, roundhouse kick.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Pushing the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Everyone wants the ability to take the championship home. You can feel the intensity tonight.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Boom!
KO punch. Oh! Stun gun.
Corey, what does Shayna Baszler have to do to pull off the win in this match?
The Queen of Spades has to dig deep into her arsenal of suplexes, submissions, and most importantly, her ruthlessness. She needs to make her opponent play by her game, not the other way around.
Like a lawn dart.
When you talk about great rookie year, Shayna Baszler's first year in NXT has to be in the conversation. She got more done in 3 years.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, would still keep the championship.
Two.
Back now inside the ring.
Three.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Neck breaker!
That could be it.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick!
Uh-oh.
Nice amateur takedown. Suplex from the Queen of Spades. She has become...
And Shayna Baszler tries the early cover.
And Tamina quickly kicks out.
Not yet.
Things aren't looking good for her. Running hip attack. What impact?
She's taking a beating here.
She's not... Big backdrop.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Michael mentioned Shayna Baszler's first year in.
Tamina about to fly.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
This may very well be it. Not enough to end this one.
She's still in this one.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people could break out of that one, Michael.
Tamina Snuka just barely got out of the...
Backhander by...
She win it here. And again, she refuses to stay down.
She knows that when you carry that Snuka last name, you have to be tough.
Oh, look at Shayna Baszler. Strike after strike after strike. Oh, Baszler.
Oh, no, look out. More tight knees.
Knee, knee.
Absolutely relentless.
And the air.
Roundhouse kick.
Great take.
Oh! Stun gun! The super kick! Shoulders down!
One, two, three.
Tamina scores the victory.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Victory indeed.
Talk about making your presence felt in the match. Wow, what a win.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen.
To do less for you. So, mama, you know I always want you to. You gon' have to do more than just. You gon' have to do less for you. So, mama, you know I. So, you gon' need to do more than just.